All right, so today
we're going to be doing a little bit of a holiday project. This one's going to be for Halloween. So I have some extra wood from something else we've done, and so I'm going to use that and make a little coffin. And we got some old rope light, or from the ball pit we took down. We had the rope lights for that, so we're going to put it on the inside. They got like kind of a flashing setting. So we're going to use the extra wood, the rope light, got some hinges from a long time ago, something else we've done. So basically using a bunch of spare stuff to build a little coffin and try to make it spooky. I think we're going to try doing a little bit of burning and stuff like that. So we'll make it look cool, fun, and should be a pretty quick, fun project. All right, we'll get started.